Hello everyone, welcome to The Saboteur. This game has been described as GTA with Nazis by one reviewer who, well, sounds like they got it right on, I think, based on what I've seen so far. I want to thank one of my viewers, MIQ, for suggesting this game to me, because otherwise I probably would have never paid attention to it. So normally I like to go slow and analyze things when I play games, but I've been playing a lot of serious games lately, and this is most certainly not one of them. I feel like playing something fun and really silly, which this definitely is. So I'm probably not going to be doing that. I'm just going to be having fun with this. I don't know if I'm going to finish the game. I don't know if I'm going to get out episodes regularly or not. I don't know. I'm just having fun with it. So I'm going to go as long as I'm enjoying myself. All right. Let's get going. So it's normal. There's casual, normal, hard, and then feckin' hard. Which, of course, is meant to be read with an accent, but I am terrible with Irish accents. So I'm not gonna try.
Is this seat taken?
I'm not looking for company.
You're in Paris, my friend. In this city, no one drinks alone. So, what are we celebrating?
We, Arch. But if you're keen to get your teeth kicked in, I'll be happy to oblige.
I'd have thought you were too busy kicking yourself. With good reason, I'm sure.
What's it to you?
You think you're the only man in Paris hoping to drown a guilty conscience? This city is filled with men like us. We all have good reasons. I've been watching you these past weeks. I have seen that you have no love for the Nazis. The question is, how many more people will die at the hands of these jackbooted killers while you sit there cowering like a whipped dog? You're mad enough to break that bottle over my head, but you won't lift a finger to help these people, eh?
This isn't my country.
Oh, did you abandon your conscience at the border? Does the need for justice end at some line drawn on a map?
Aye, if it's a map of Ireland, you Frenchmen have unrealistic expectations.
Open your eyes! The war is all around us! You can't escape it! You can hide here and leave the fighting to braver men! Or you can walk out that door and do what must be done! The choice is yours!
Keep it down. That sort of talk will get us both a bullet in the back of the head.
I intend to do more than talk. There is a courtyard around the corner. Meet me there when you are ready to stop hiding.
Prologue, spark one up. Alright, so, I am the deepest of characters. I'm an Irishman who likes to drink. Who's gonna go punch Nazis. Truly the deepest of characters and the manliest of men. Oh yes. So I played this game for about 5 to 10 minutes just to make sure it works, and I was exploring this environment, and found something interesting. Also something that perplexes me. Could you, you might want to hit the drums a little bit harder, because I can't actually hear them. Okay, then. He has a light touch, I guess. Just gently tapping them. Just suggesting. He's suggesting to the drums that they should make noise. He's not actually hitting them. That would be crude. Oh no. You wouldn't want to abuse the drums like that. They might break. So, I found a secret room. Where the hell was it? Well, okay, here's the thing that perplexes me. There's an icon on the mini-map, if you notice in the bottom left. It's like a little postage stamp. And it's right about here, and I don't know how the hell to get to it. It looks like it's behind these doors, but I can't open them. And I've looked downstairs. It's no different. Alright, but there's a secret room in here. Let me go find it again. So yeah, here's the downstairs. Looks like there's something back here, but I don't know where. Anyway, I believe the secret room is around over on the other side. Actually, hold on. I need to realize my dream of being a star. I've had this since I was a kid. Aw, what? What? I'm so much better than her. Come on. Look at me. I'm beautiful. Aren't I beautiful? Look, I've got like a 5 o'clock shadow, and I've got that little hat on. My little bag. And like, baggy clothes. Fine, fuck all of you fucking Nazis. No, that's not a euphemism, I mean literally you're Nazis. Did I mention I don't like Nazis? Fuck you. Excuse me, don't mind me, I'm just gonna go here and open up this painting, nothing suspicious at all, alright. Secret room. Which is a place where people have sex, I guess? I guess. Also, there's a malfunctioning radio. I don't know who the hell that is. Oh, I bet that's what they look... That's probably what... They probably look at that photo as they have sex on this. Like, imagining that the other person is him. Hell is this? A really, really old scooter, I think? Looks gas-powered. Huh. Yeah, I can't imagine what somebody gets up to in this. Why would they want to look through these holes? Hmm. I mean, there's nothing of interest in this room. There's absolutely nothing of interest at all in this room. I mean, I couldn't imagine what they're looking at. So strange. Why would somebody put holes in that painting?
Jews grew up here. Explains a lot. For Veronique, too.
I don't even know what you just said. I don't even know what your name is. What is my name? Who am I? I don't even know who I am. I'm a drinking Irishman who's gonna punch Nazis. Let's go. Jack? John? Is probably something that ends in O'Malley. Yeah, I'm gonna put... No, you're fine, you're fine. Sorry. I was just kidding. Why are you so serious? Jesus. Are you a prostitute? Or do you just like touching your breasts? I mean, I wouldn't blame you if you like touching your breasts. Breasts are nice. They're soft and... Okay. Alright, I can respect that. Oh yeah, clicking. this game is a totally mediocre, maybe even below average, port to the PC. Complete with an interface that is so large that it reminds me of the time I watched Pirates of the Caribbean in the front row of the theater. I remember, everything was so large that I literally could not read text. I literally could not read it. Like, the credits would come on, and then I'd just see a huge logo, and I'd go, oh, those are letters. That's an M. Oh, that, what is that? Scan my head around, like, turn my head 20 degrees to read the full letter. Oh, that's an A, and it's gone. That was a wonderful experience, and this is kind of like it. It's fucking huge. Not to mention slow and laggy. And I just love this little thing in the top left. Click and hold the tilde key, or tilde, whatever it is, to see what and where Sean's current objective is. Oh, my name's Sean. Jay Sean! Also, I just love the fact that it says click. Can somebody tell me how you click a button? How do you click a button? Am I clicking my keyboard with my mouse? Do I have an on-screen keyboard? You press. Press and hold, game. Press. Press. You press. You don't click. It's funny. It's like when the developers... I swear, some developers, when they make the PC ports, it's like they don't know what a mouse and a keyboard is, even though you know that they use them the entire time to develop the game. It's like, you just use it for years to make the game, and you, like, don't even know how to use them, and what they do, and how they should be. Yeah, good job. Hey, buddy, what's up?
I see you're a man who'd rather die on his feet than live on his knees.
I'd rather the Krauts did the dying.
Excellent.
I'm in control of the camera, by the way.
There was a German fuel depot down the street. 5,000 barrels of precious petrol, guarded by a handful of half-drunk supply clerks.
Sounds like one hell of a fire hazard.
My thoughts exactly.
We'll need something to get the fireworks started.
I know a place where we can get what we need. But first, I must know. Are you prepared to kill if necessary?
Way I see it. These Nazi bastards bought their own tickets to hell. I'm just laying out the welcome mat.
That's my car there.
I'll drive.
Of course I'll drive. Did you like my camera work, by the way? I went to film school for it. I don't know why I was expelled. Very strange. Torino Sport.
Let's get moving. Where we
I'm just a brake worker. Oh, God. Oh.
Supply cache nearby.
Okay.
I am sure
okay.
They won't mind okay. If we borrow a few things. Have you ever handled explosives before?
I handled a bombshell once. Turned out she was married.
Serious?
Fuck you.
I had a feeling you would.
Ooh, pretty.
Merde, look at these fucking Nazis everywhere, infesting my beautiful city like cockroaches.
They certainly made themselves at home.
It's time we showed them a different kind of hospitality.
Why is there a windmill in this town? It's a bit rustic. Also, those birds are flying really low. So yeah, this game has an interesting art style. Looks like when you go outside, things turn partially black and white, but then there's just these splashes of color, as you can see. Especially red, being the dominant color, it seems like. Very, very cool. I like it. Also, this town is going to be filled with names that I cannot pronounce whatsoever. La Revue, La... Plus Erotic du Monde? If anyone actually speaks French, I'm sorry. What does that mean? Erotica... Monde... Big? No, I'm thinking of Grande. Is that the same as Mon... No, fuck. Okay, I'm driving on. I'm done. Sorry. Excuse me, do you know how the brake works in the- how does the brake- I don't know- how does the brake work on this thing?!
It's not gonna pound out.
Oh, I found it. Okay, I know how it works now. Oh shit, wait a minute, how does the brake work? I don't- oh fuck, I messed it up again! Oh, that's the accelerator. Oh, I get it now. Okay. What does this do? Oh! It coats the ground in some sort of lubricant. And what does this do? Oh, it does the same thing. That's strange. Why are there two levers for the same thing? Oh, those Nazis? Let's get a closer look. I'm not sure. Do you think that's a Nazi? I can't tell. How do you tell if it's a Nazi? I'm not entirely sure. I think... maybe. No, I don't think that's a Nazi. Sorry. I'll tell your parents. Your loved ones. Wait a minute, I think I saw some Nazis. Hold on. Let's get a closer look. Oh, they're pointing guns at me, which is a bit aggressive, but... nah, they're not Nazis. Oh, there's a Nazi! Oh no. Oh no, you're not getting away from me, Nazi. Come here. Oh, trapped between a car and a hard place. Another car, because cars are hard. Leave those fine gentlemen alone. We're totally not Nazis.
The supply cache is down that alley. Let's go. Look at those spineless jackals. I can't stand it anymore.
Whoa, steady, mate. Let's just get what we came for.
Espèce d'enfoiré du merde!
Christ, here we go.
I have no idea what you just said. I'm sorry, did you say drive away and leave you alone? Okay. Wait, no, that's not what he said. I get it now. Okay. I set off an alarm. Come here. Fuck you.
What the fuck was all that about?
Not now. Let's go.
You're not even worried about the alarm? You're not worried about the bullets? Okay. Anymore? Oh, hi.
Now let's see what kind of party favors these crowds brought for us.
Break open those crates.
Who the hell are you shooting at, dude? Oh. You've almost got a couple more shots. Almost. Your aim's a little bit off, man. There you go. You know, he's not even shooting at you. You can just take your time. Just calm down. Aim your shots, breathe, and then squeeze the trigger. Don't pull it. Squeeze it. Good job. I'm proud of you. Person whose name I forgot. Luke. Luck. You've picked up the dynamite.
Nicely. Just remember to save at least one charge for the fuel depot. Let's get back to the car.
Wait, I picked up the dynamite. You're telling me I just kicked open wooden crates that were full of dynamite? I just kicked dynamite? Huh. That sounds safe. What about this crate? No dynamite? Damn. What the hell is that? Whoa. I didn't even know there was a cover mechanic. I think bad people are coming. Oh, that's not good. You might want to get in pretty quickly, my friend. Oh shit, I ran him over. I didn't mean to!
Get in.
Get in the car. There you go. I think they might know we're here.
Anxious to get the real show started. Most men would have lost their nerve by now. Tell me, my friend, what were you doing in Ireland before you came to my country?
I was a mechanic. Not that it's any of your business.
A mechanic, eh? Well, the resistance could use a good mechanic.
I didn't know there was a resistance in Paris.
That's about to change. After tonight, the Nazis will have a new enemy to fear.
Not entirely sure how to dodge these Nazis. Apparently I'm on alarm 2. Which doesn't sound good. Also, our car's completely covered in blood. Oh god, that's not good.
This is gonna fucking hurt.
Yeah, it's gonna fucking hurt. I already oh god. This can't be That's gotta hurt. Come here. Fuck you. Come here. Fuck you. Come here. Fuck you. Oh sweet, I can use the gun. Oh, it doesn't aim behind. Am I invincible? Like, I'm not. Am I even taking damage? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to run over you. Dodge, get the fuck out!
That's a fucking bullet.
No, get in the weapon. Aww. Apparently I messed it up. I thought that's exactly how it was supposed to go. Okay, how the fuck do we get away from this alarm?
Nicely. Just remember to save at least one charge for the fuel depot. Let's get back to the car.
Do I just need to wait? Do I need to get to like a save point? Maybe I need to get to a save point. It's kind of hard to use the map though. Because the map is... The map is somewhere between useless and completely useless. Headquarters. What if I get back to the headquarters? I'm guessing everything's gonna be fine if we get back to the headquarters. And we're practically invincible, so I think I can do it. Oh damn it, I ran him over again. Come on. Come on. Oh god.
How are you feeling, Irishman?
I'm gonna get back to headquarters, don't you worry. I like how they're all shooting at him and not me. They don't even care about me. Don't you punch me. Don't you fucking punch me. I think I'm dead. Sean has died. Oh. Maybe I should just restart. I don't know what this game is, but I'm gonna load it. This might be back from when I was testing out the game. Yeah, I don't think the game's introduced how to avoid alarms yet. Wait, is this like the very beginning of the game? Oh no, okay, I thought it was gonna do the whole intro. Alright, this is a good place to go. Good place. Yeah, well, let's avoid some of the things I did before. Come on. Come on.
I see you,
let's get down to business, shall we?
Oui, I see.
Time's a wasting.
Okay.
Let's get moving.
Where are we headed?
I spotted a German supply cache nearby. I am sure they won't mind if we borrow a few things. Have you ever handled explosives before?
I handled a bombshell once. Turned out she was married.
This is serious.
All right, keep your knickers on. I know what I'm doing.
I had a feeling you would. Merde, look at this. Fucking Nazis everywhere, infesting my beautiful city like cockroaches.
They certainly made themselves at home.
It's time to show them a different kind of hospitality. The supply cache is down that alley. Let's go. Look at those spineless jackals. I can't stand it anymore.
Whoa, steady, mate. Let's just get what we came for.
Espèces d'enfoirés du merde!
Christ, here we go.
Alright, let's back him up this time. Come here. Come here, and go over there. You come here, and you go behind me. What? What'd you say?
What the fuck was all that about?
Not now. Let's go. The crates are up there, but we need to be careful. The supply cache is a restricted area.
Oh, why? Was that you being careful back in the alley?
I lost my temper. It won't happen again.
See that it doesn't. I didn't leave a nice warm bar just to get my head blown off.
If we are spotted near the crates, the Germans will attempt to sound the alarm. Then we'll have to get rid of that lookout first.
Yes.
You should be able to find hand and footholds on the surface of that building. Climb up there and throw that Nazi piece of shit from the roof while I move in on the ground. Can you do that?
It's a piece of piss.
I do not know this phrase.
It means yes.
Alright. Let's go Assassin's Creed on this thing. I've got the ass and I've got the creed. Alright. You look like the person who would enjoy a nice game of Go Fetch!
Help me, Irishman! We cannot allow them to sound the alarm!
Ich nehme die Flanke!
Possession of illicit radio is not permitted. Those powerful agents will face severe penalties.
Ich habe hier einen Toten!
Now let's see what kind of party favors these crowds brought for us.
Break open those crates. Those explosives will do nicely. Just remember to save at least one charge for the fuel depot. Let's get back to the car.
Alright, that went a little bit more smoothly.
How are you feeling, Irishman? I'm anxious to get the real show started.
Ah, most men would have lost their nerve by now. Tell me, my friend. What were you doing in Ireland before you came to my country?
I was a mechanic. Not that it's any of your business.
A mechanic, eh? Well, the resistance could use a good mechanic.
I didn't know there was a resistance in Paris.
That's about to change. After tonight, the Nazis will have a new enemy to fear.
You think she's one of those goats that, like, when they hear a really loud noise, they suddenly fall over because they get paralyzed? Oh no, I guess not. I think she's just dead. Let's see if this man is one of those people too. You're okay. You're just playing dead, right? Right? They're all just playing dead, right? See, that one's playing dead. See? Totally just playing dead. All a bunch of players. They're such kidders. They always mess with my mind. Whoa! What does that say? Sex shop. Alright, I'm gonna have a little detour here, my friend. Don't mind me. This looks like the place. Aww, it's closed. Do they really have two women just out here in the rain? It's gotta be a really unpleasant job. What the? Man, they really like to fill themselves up. Maybe they're just checking to see if they're still there. Maybe there's been like a breast napper in the area. It's happened before. Watch yourself. This isn't a place for pedestrians, Jesus. Let's look down this alleyway. Interesting. Doesn't fit. This road is very strangely designed. I'm gonna have some choice words with whoever built this. Now, how do I get out of here? Oh god, there's a Nazi. What is he doing? And salt. Maybe. Maybe I'm trying to kill you.
The depot is just up ahead.
We'll need to create a diversion to get past that gate.
The Nazis are trained to investigate the sound of gunshots or an explosion. Use that to your advantage. 10 pounds of high explosive on that truck should get their attention.
Aye, that'll do.
Start by climbing that building. Once you're on the roof, keep your head down and wait until the truck explodes. Then, use that telephone wire to cross the street into the fuel depot. While the soldiers are distracted, move in quickly and place a charge on the primary storage tank.
I'll meet you by the gate when it's done.
Watch your ass, Irishman.
Alright, climb up there. No, I need to plant it first, right? Wait, no, I need to climb up first. But wait, don't I need to plant the explosive first? Or am I just gonna be, like, tossing the explosive from the roof? I don't know.
Look there! He's climbing the building!
Astute observation. Good job. You should be a reporter. Get in position. Okay. Oh, you're planting the explosive? Oh. Oh, I like even the little finishing touch where you just put the little, the floating timer on it, too. Very nice, man. Very nice. Luke.
That's my cue. Time to leg it.
You mean arm it. Ow. Sabotage the fuel conduit. Alright. So there's a fuel mechanic. Let me try that again. There's a cover mechanic. What the hell? What did I just do? I found the magic invisible ladder that gets me up on this truck. The sweet spot. Look at that. Wow. A fancy footwork. I've been trained in ballerinery. Ooh, nice. Nice stealth there, man. They'll never see you when half of your body is out of cover. What's that? What's that? Is that a hand? And a head? And half a body? Oh, it must just be the wind. There's no one even here, is there? No, fuck it. Whatever. Press 3 to equip Sean's dynamite. Okay. It turns yellow, then press mouse button 1 to plant. Oh, here we go. Done. Yep. Oh, I think I should probably... Maybe... Oh, I should run! Get back in the vehicle. Oh. Secondary explosions. I don't think I can go back up the way I came. Yeah, it's barbed wire. Some dude over there. Oh shit. Yeah, fuck it, whatever. Get out of my way, get out of my way. Fuck you. I got time for this shit. Pick up Luke. God damn it. You're the one that gets run over. Come on. Come on. Come on, jeez. Angry. Escape the Nazis.
We did it.
Tonight we changed the course of history, my friend.
Well, all we did is blow up a petrol station.
Though I must admit it,
that fireball did make a pretty picture.
You are wrong, Irishman. Something has changed. It is in the air. Can you not feel it?
Well, now that you mention it,
it is just...
Oh, hey, guys. Did you guys hear about that explosion that just happened? Some saboteur?
From fear, hours by hours,
yeah, what an asshole.
Street by street.
I heard he got shot. Like, I heard they got shot as they were going away, and their car's all beat up, and there's, like, they're all bloody and stuff. The car's covered in blood, because they were getting shot in it. Did you guys hear about that? I mean to annoy you, but I just, you know, I really want to make sure that you know about it. Because it's important news, and I'm really worried about your safety. Drive the rest of the way backwards. Like a pro. This thing purrs like a kitten. If a kitten sounded like a car.
Get some rest.
Where's this going?
I owe you a drink.
Wait a minute, no. No, this is bad parking. I'm gonna block the roadway. All right, that's better.
Maybe I'll go back to the ballet. I wanted to dance ballet, but this is as far as I got.
Why are there a bunch of glowing guns loosely just thrown all over the ground behind her? Is there something you want to tell me about? All right. Head to your room. Oh, I guess that's my room. Oh, that's my room. The secret room is not really a secret. Well, it kind of is a secret. So, hold on. This thing up here, does it now work? Whatever the hell this is up here, or maybe down there? Whatever this is? The thing on the minimap? No? What the hell is that? Maybe. Lay down for a rest. Oh. Do I not even get to do that? It does it for me? 3 months earlier.
Bollocks! What's got into you, mate? What the hell are you doing?
What's it bloody look like?
Aurora is my girl now, Sean. I will not have another man picking up her skirt.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Jules.
You're a driver now. You want respect on the circuit? You gotta stop thinking like a mechanic.
All right, I'm put on airs like some posh wanker with a silver spoon up me arse. No thanks, brother.
Veronique!
Morning, beautiful.
I'm coming along for the race. Vittore asked me to take pictures.
Couldn't he wait till I'd made myself a little more decent?
I don't believe in miracles.
Oh, my sister got all the charm.
And the brains.
That's enough screwing around. We've got a race to win. You boys have work to do. Both of you.
Say the word, boss.
Let's get our girl on the trailer. I want to be across the border by sundown.
Ready to move out?
The truck is loaded and ready to roll.
And the Aurora?
Trussed up tighter than a nun's arse.
Good. Veronique and I will ride ahead. You boys take the truck and head east to the German border. From there, it's a straight shot to Saarbrücken. I've marked the location on your map.
Huh. Some interesting animations there. What the fuck was that? What the hell? That car is glitching out. Also, the broom is also glitching out. Look at the broom that the guy's holding on the right side of the screen. Okay, looks normal right now. But look when I put it on just the very, very side of the screen. Watch what happens to it. There's a sweet spot where it just phases in and out of existence. Interesting. Huh. Wait, so what am I doing? Enter truck. Oh, I'm supposed to... drive it. Okay. Shut up, you stupid cocks. I'm gonna punch you. Alright, I feel better. Wasn't effective, but I still feel better. Nothing gets me... Nothing lets out the exertion like screaming manly grunts as you scream cocks. Cocks! Ah! Cocks! Hey, dude, what's up?
Clumsy of me.
Oh, sorry. What? There was an accident. I'm very, very clumsy. I'm sorry. It's just, it's a disorder. I've had it since I was born. Come here. Come here. I'm just kidding. I love you. Jeez. Why are you so angry? Come here. I'm just kidding. Don't worry about it. You're fine.
It's honest work. Hey, stupid.
What's around here? Tools? Wood? A strangely painted door? Gee, I don't want to freaking punch it. I don't want to open it. Why does Sean always have to fist everything?
No problem here.
What was up with that animation? Hold on. What was that? No, there's something going on. It's that. There we go, that one. Interesting. It's actually a pretty good climbing mechanic. Like, it works well. Did I see the water deactivate? I swear the water came into existence as I came up here. It's actually not a bad looking game. I mean, it's not great looking. It's not even... It's just okay looking, but... I don't know, it's not bad. You know, it's low resolution. Textures, certainly. But it's kind of neat what you can climb, too. Fancy footwork, look at this. This reminds me of Lord of the Rings Online for some reason. It's like a super green farm world. Just thinking. You know, it's at times like this when you're looking around at nature. I can't help but look around and just think. Aren't I beautiful? I'm so damn sexy. Look at me. Mr. Cool McFuckin' Cool. Yeah. I'm so cool. I just throw my cigarettes on the ground. Fuck that shit. What the hell? There's supposed to be a bale of hay down there. I was lied to. No, don't fist it, Sean. Fisting is not always a solution. There you go.
Sean, we really need to get to the track.
Drive to Germany. Alright. So, that's probably just, are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Alright, oh my god! What the fuck? No! No! What have I done? And why are we breeding these explosive cows? These are the wrong breed. I've told you that so many times. I've told you that so many fucking times. Don't get the explosive cows.
My turn to pick the girls, okay?
Oh, it looks like there's a castle over here. I wonder if there's a dungeon in there, too. Ooh, make it some loot. Hmm. Oh, I don't see an entrance. I don't know, maybe there'll be a quest to come back to this location later. Be like a secret fairy entrance or something like that that opens up. Strong-ass gates. Maybe it was the bushes. I will never touch a cow for the rest of my life. Actually, wait a minute. Gotta wonder. Can I grab a cow?
This is it, my friend.
We'll get back to this.
No, but I can pet it. See? This is the only way Sean knows how to pet. He didn't learn properly. It's good enough, though. There you go. I'll never explode you again. I know you're delicate, okay? I know that anything over 12 G's causes all of your body parts to spontaneously explode. I'm a little bit worried you're gonna explode here, because it looks like there's some
What have you done? You fucking asshole! Oh, you come...
Oh, no. No. No.
Get in the fucking car.
No. Get in. Get in now. Right fucking now. We're not driving to Germany. We need to make a pit stop first.
God damn it.
Fucking trees. Fucking run over the exploding cow. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
You think those twins from
Get out. Get out. Get the fuck out. You think that's funny? You think it's funny to run over cows? Huh? Huh? Yeah, I didn't think so. Fuck you. I'm gonna push this damn thing all the way to Germany. It takes me 5 million years. Okay, I might have exaggerated. I'm prone to hyperbole. My patience actually isn't that long. But I am gonna put your fucking car in the bushes. Okay, it's got a hydraulic bumper thing. Cool. Goodbye. Oh wait, that's the way I'm supposed to go? Oh no, I can go this way too. It just readjusted. Recalculating. Wait a minute. Can I jump those? Break the damn fence! What am I even hitting? I'm literally hitting nothing. There's nothing there. Except leaves. I don't think I can even get up enough speed to do anything with this. Hold on. Making some progress here. Shipping away. Oh. I see. It seems that hitting these things causes most of the material to go into a different dimension and simply disappear. I'm cool with that. Oh, it'd be a shame if your furniture fell off the top of your car. Why would you fall over? He's just calmly smoking a cigarette. Surprisingly resilient man. Okay. Alright, I respect you. I'll leave you alone. Send me the bill. Oh, you don't know my address? Oh, my address is... Oh, they're gone. Are we there yet? Are we in Germany yet? Whoa! Look at these flowers. Amazing! Look, not only do we have exploding cows, but we also have the variety of flowers that pop up when they see human faces. Like, they actually recognize humans and they just pop up to greet you. Look. Cool. I love sentient flowers. Which is the best thing science has ever done. I think the sign said, this way to Germany. Germany, 2 miles.
There's the border up ahead. Drive slow and try not to look suspicious.
Right. I should have warned me Lederhosen.
I'm serious. These assholes are looking for any excuse to start shooting.
Stop the car and wait for the Nazi officer to shoot. Nazi officer. Alright, takeaways. Don't act suspicious. Okay. I can do that. Don't act suspicious. Don't act suspicious. I got this, man. Don't worry. Thank you.
Thank you kindly.
Not much farther now. I can smell the petrol fumes from here.
You just keep your eyes on the track and the pedal to the floor, my friend. You let me worry about the rest.
You volunteering to be me manager?
What's so funny? I didn't have to be a mechanic, you know. I could have done anything. The teacher used to say to me, Jules, all of these kids are stupid, especially your cousin Javier. But not you, Jules. You are too clever for your own good.
I thought Veronique got the brains in the family.
She likes to think so.
What's her beef with me anyway? I can't put a foot right when she's her own.
It's not just you. Veronique is tough on men in general.
Why's that?
One of these days I'll take you to my family's cabaret in Paris, huh? Veronique was raised in the Belle de Nuit. Let's just say it was not your typical upbringing.
Sounds like fun.
My friend, you have no idea. Cousin Javier, where's the boss?
Victor is waiting for you at the bar down the street. Leave the truck with us.
All right.
I'll meet you at the bar. First round's on me.
I'm glad you finally decided to join us.
We took the scenic routes.
You run into any trouble?
Just the usual groupies, looking for autographs.
A toast to Team Morini and Our Lady Aurora.
To Signor Morini, for taking a big chance on a dodgy bloke like me. Another round for me mates.
Easy, Sean. You'll need a clear head tomorrow. Dirker flew in this morning from Berlin.
Kurt Dirker? I thought he was retired.
Speak of the devil.
Are you from the future?
Guten Abend, Herr Morini. Always a pleasure to welcome one of our Italian friends to the fatherland. I was just speaking of my admiration for General Mussolini. A kindred spirit to our own Führer. Your country is fortunate to have such a leader, yeah?
Racing is my passion. I find little time for politics.
Sometimes racing is politics.
No, there is a difference.
You must forgive my ignorance, Herr Morini. We Germans are a simple people. Perhaps you would enlighten us further?
One's a hobby for rich assholes who can't get laid without a flashy car and a silly uniform.
Oh, shit!
The other is racing.
This must be that British mechanic who thinks he's a driver.
I'm fucking Irish.
It's getting late. Why don't we call it a night?
The night is young, Fräulein. Stay. Dine with me.
I've no taste for German cuisine.
Not yet, perhaps. But soon, the women of your country will learn to savor the taste of a purebred German bratwurst.
Bastard!
Oh, is it a brawl? It's a brawl! You go over there. And you go over there. And you go over there. You go over there. Just kill all the red shirts. Just get the red shirts. Like, I'm not even trying to kill them. I mean, I'm just trying to place them. It's feng shui. I need them to be placed right in this room. Alright, so you... Alright. So for the best feng shui in this room, you need to be... No. That's not right. That's not right. You need to be there. You need to be behind me. You need to be over there by the bar. There you go. Okay. No, stay there. Stay there. Jesus Christ.
The barman's talking to the police. I'll take care of Veronique. You boys, get out of here.
Oh my god, everybody's punching everybody. Things are exploding. What's happening? Loud noises. Oh my god. Why is everybody punching everybody? The Richards are dead, dudes. Wow. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Oh, leave. Okay, bye. Wait, hold on. Can I burn myself in the fire first? Ooh, yeah. Things are getting a little bit hot. Literally, my balls are burning. Like, I have second degree burns on my scrotum.
You bloody... Fuck me, Skylar.
Are you chatting me up? Hello, Sean. Hi, Jules.
Meld. We'll catch up later. Right now, we need to borrow your car.
So much for awkward small talk.
Drive the fucking car! Hold on to your arses. Just like old times, eh, Skylar?
Never a dull moment. How long have you been in town?
Just got in, actually.
I see you wasted no time running afoul of the local police.
Those fellas behind us, they're just having a laugh.
Is this just broader routine meant to be a turn-on?
I don't know. Is it working?
Will you watch the fucking road, please?
The radio ahead is set up roadblocks. Double back and you should be able to slip through the net.
I teach you that in your posh English school.
Benefits of a higher education.
Are all English girls as crazy as you are?
Give us a bit of privacy, would you, James?
Oh, I'd love to, as soon as you check these crowds.
Are their cars seriously as fast as mine? Are you kidding me? It's a fucking race car. Alright.
That could be a problem.
Bro moves here, bro moves! Well, that's not so bro. Oh, look, they're even following me. Perfect, they're stuck on the side, and I'm continuing on. Goodbye. And I think I'm good.
Well,
okay.
That was fun. Anyone fancy a nightcap?
Brilliant. I'm parched.
Fuck this. I'm not going to be the third wheel. Take me back to the hotel.
This game has the best characters ever. So the Irishman who likes to drink, the salty Irishman, who drinks all the time and says things that gets him in bar fights and stuff, who lives inside of, at least in the future, lives inside of a brothel, or whatever the hell that place is. And then you have a sexy British woman with tons of cleavage, who is a race car driver, or at least owns a race car? I think she's a race car, I don't remember, I don't know. I'm not paying attention to the story. Things are happening and I'm punching Nazis. Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. This game has the best characters ever. The most nuanced and just so good, so good.
Bastard seen on the prowl hereabouts.
Now.
isn't too bad. Keep the noise down, Ed. I need some fucking rest.
Come on up. I'll sneak you in the back door.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Ooh, I like pegging.
Nothing like a brisk evening drive to quicken the blood. Except perhaps a single malt McGarren, aged 30 years.
Must be Christmas. Lucky for
oh my god.
Me, you came sliding down the chimney when you did.
Christmas, is it? Oh, I'm afraid I've been a bad girl.
Aye, I'm certain of it.
Whatever happened after that weekend in Monaco? You never rang me up.
You never gave me your number?
Oh, that's hardly an excuse. You're not still pining for Jules' little sister, are you? She's a bit of a bore, don't you think?
I don't think I'm her type. So, you in town for the race?
What can I say? I have a weakness for men in fast cars. I've been all over Europe following the circuit. Mum and Dad are mortified, of course.
Beats working for a living.
I wouldn't know.
What's this for? Shaving your legs?
A girl should always carry protection. One day you'll have to tell me how you came by these scars.
We've done enough talking for one night.
Where's the Duchess of York?
Don't know. She was gone when I woke up. To be honest, I feel a bit used.
Oh, my heart bleeds for you. Come on, let's get to the track.
Okay, well, on that note, I am going to end this episode here. Let me attempt to use the save menu. New save. Okay, successfully circumnavigated the menu. Cool. Just take a dip. It's cooling off a little bit. Feeling a little bit hot. Alright. You wanna join me? No? Alright. You think there's some sort of a pump that's pumping water from underneath the center of this fountain? Oh no. That's just what water does in my presence. Because I'm so fucking cool. Yeah.
You think Victoria will name a cow after me?
Name a cow?
Good, eh?
You say name a cow after you? I don't know. I guess she could name a cow after you. Sure, why not? Come here!
I won't even break a sweat.
I'm just kidding. You're free to go. Okay, so far this game is utterly ridiculous, and it's a lot of fun. I mean, with these sorts of games, it can often get... It depends how long they are, right? Like, if they're 20 hours long or something, it's probably gonna get dull, so I don't know what's gonna happen in the future, but so far, it's really fun. It's absurd, it's really stupid. But it's fun. And truly, it does have some of the most nuanced characters I've ever seen in a game. Just the best. Look at my fancy footwork. Whee! Whee! Okay, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon. Is that like a dominatrix? Holy shit. What is she wearing? Is that like somebody role-playing a dominatrix Nazi? That is a really strange outfit. I'm pretty sure German women didn't wear that. That's more like fetish gear than anything else. This game has so much cleavage. I find it very strange. It's so unfair. So many of the women have cleavage, but what about the men? Like, I want to see some man nipple, like really low shirts or something. Maybe a little bit of scrotum hanging out somewhere. Some short shorts. There's another one. Or is that the same one? Is that literally the same person? Are they clones? No, they're different. Well, at least they have different hair. Might have the same face, I'm not sure. Oh, watch out, ma'am. Watch out. Don't want to get run over. There you go. There's another one! This is very strange. Whoa, watch your drive in there, buddy. Gonna have a quick cigarette and one puff, and I'm done with it. I'm just gonna throw it on the ground. Excuse me, sir. I don't think you should be driving. Get out.
Up in yours.
I'm just kidding. You can have your car back. Oh, no, he doesn't want it. He gave up. He's like, you know what? I didn't like that car anyway. I'm gonna buy a new one. I'm good. I'm just gonna watch the birds. What the fuck is wrong with that bird? Is it on crack? What the fuck? There's something wrong with that bird. What? What? Oh, there we go. Okay. Goodbye! Okay, I need to stop playing this game or I'm just gonna continue to see really strange things. Okay. Now I'm actually gonna leave. I'm actually gonna leave. Seriously. I'm gonna stop recording. I swear. I swear I'm gonna stop recording. I will. I promise. I've already stopped recording.